Warrior.
What is up, everyone? It's Loon, and we are back. And today, we ain't playing no games today. Today, we are reviewing some trailers. And the first one we're going to review is Square Enix's Guardians of the Galaxy. Now, I haven't seen the trailer yet. E3 was yesterday. I didn't watch it. I missed it. I was a bit busy yesterday. But we're going to check it out, and we're going to dive in 3, 2, 1. Let's go. Marvel. Square Enix. Oh, look who it is. And the personality showing already.
37 units?
Oh, Rocket.
We're to be 6,963 units short. If we intend to keep our ship...
Damn, I didn't know you could count like that.
I know, we clearly need a plan.
What about selling Gamora's crap?
What?
Come on, you've been hoarding them stupid knickknacks ever since you first joined us. I mean, don't tell me things.
Oh yeah, this is the Guardians, all right.
My figurines are not knickknacks.
Team's in trouble, and you can't.
Gamora looking good.
Of course,
I will sacrifice your head.
And take us to the majestic mountains of Kakarot.
Guys,
nothing but arguing.
I think we should hero group for once.
Yeah. Groot spits wisdom.
The problem with your plan is that Lady Hellbender only buys monsters, and you are not a monster.
Groot, are you really offering to...
No, he is not offering that, okay?
It could work.
Sell Groot? I guess we could bust him out.
Oh,
after.
Man. Rocket, sir, ain't for that.
Lady Hellbender seeks the monster within. The small, ugly one is clearly the correct choice.
What?
He's cruel, sadistic, and his soul is filthy and filled with rage.
He's got a point.
I vote sell Groot. I honestly think Lady Hellbender will go for it.
Yeah, well, I vote for not Groot.
I also vote for the creepy little beast.
Votes each. Peter?
Your choice, Peter. Oh, man, the choice making is going to be awesome.
Well, Rocket's
the replayability. Oh, yeah.
Inside. He's unstable and vicious and totally oblivious to the needs of others.
Yeah, we get it.
All right, let's
major
do
point.
Let's go sell a monster.
Okay.
I'm not seriously flying into that.
They say the weather patterns of Seknarf 9 are tied to the temperament of its ruler.
That's
how
not
is Drax so smart all of a sudden?
We're flying the wrong way.
Nah, he's not flying at all.
Guys, relax. Just one minor adjustment.
I ever mentioned how much I hate rain?
Hellbender's castle isn't even that far.
That is not a castle. It is an impregnable fortress.
So how do we impregnate it?
Ask Peter!
Ask Peter.
Let's just get close.
He'll tell you for sure.
Figure it out on the way.
There is nothing to figure out.
Oh, man. I'm getting some
access to Lady Hellbender.
Star Wars We've Jedi Fallen Order peace. Vibes from this.
All that's left is the merchant part.
Good thing I put on my official merchant costume.
Look at all that.
There
look
no
oh, hell yeah, game. Man. This is going to be cool.
The fact you ain't sure don't vote so good.
Playing as Peter Quill himself.
That is some really crazy lightning out there.
You got the that gang with you.
Like
hell yeah.
Suicide is what it is.
Oh, man, I'm loving the bickering back and forth and the just constantly disagreeing with one another. It's awesome so far. It is the Guardians through and through.
Hey, is my jacket all right?
At least you got a jacket. Some of us are soaking here.
Less whining, more
his fur
talking.
Is soaking wet.
Stormlord, we ain't seriously walking through this. It'll take forever in this storm.
Stop complaining. The hardship will strengthen your spirit.
Yeah, I'm definitely getting a Jedi Fallen Order vibes for sure. Which was a great game. It was awesome. Oh, snap. The hell is that? What are you on? Should have used them rocket boots.
Everyone okay? We should have gone to Mako 4.
What the hell is that, Jello?
I would be wary, Rodan.
You know what? I survived freaking half world. I think I'm scared of some little.
Oh, yep.
All alone. Get ready.
Gamora ready for battle. The most dangerous woman in the galaxy. In the universe.
Shoot first, questions later.
Drop him, Gamora.
There
Oh, nice. Each person has special abilities, four different abilities you can use. Nice. Oh yeah, Groot holds him in place.
Oh, you Rocket!
Time to go boom!
Oh, and of course, Rocket blowing things up. It's his credo, it's what he does. Experience Lady Hellbender's
legendary menagerie. Should we ask them for directions?
I'm thinking maybe they are directions.
Hey, look at this world. Oh, it's crazy.
I'm not saying it's an arrow with the word fortress on it, but statues suggest civilization, and the only settlement I saw when we were topside
was Lady Hellbender's fortress.
Dead end. That's just great.
It's a retractable bridge. They used them at the prison I was in.
Too bad the controls are on the other side of the giant chasm.
What do you not have time to do in this jungle? I shall hurl the creature over the chasm.
Oh, shit.
I may activate a hole through your face.
Rocket's so angry.
Down.
Oh, he's going to encourage him.
What?
Drax, throw him.
Just curl up in a ball. Oh, there he goes. Oh, shit.
I guess that only
Rocket is furious that you let Drax throw him.
I am not familiar with these.
Oh, man. So decisions can affect relationship statuses somehow.
Fix the bridge and we'll raise your cut by 5%.
Or just make him pissed at you and he won't help you or something when you need it.
Okay, deal.
He said 10%. I respect Rocket. He's a businessman. He's a hustler.
If you even think of pulling that stunt again.
Wait, hear that?
Guys.
Oh, more Jell-O.
I got it.
Holy shit. What the hell is that? Yep, those look crazy. Got a big-ass flower mouse. Oh, damn. It's emptying the mags in his face. Look at Drax riding him. Oh, man, this is going to be so epic. I can't wait. Oh, man. I love to see new Marvel or DC games. I'm such a huge Marvel and DC fan. Comics, the movies, all through and through. Through and through. Okay. Music, man. It fits it so well. It's so upbeat. We need more 70s though. More 70s, 80s rock, even the 60s. That's what Peter Quill's all about. Oh, nice. Epic. Leveled up.
Is definitely in my top 10 fortresses.
You got a top 10 fortresses?
Aren't you forgetting something?
I am Groot.
Oh, right. The cage.
Yep.
The point of even getting the Flarkin thing was looking like we mean business.
Holy shit.
All right, Rocket. Time to put on your
monster. Crazy ass cage.
I only got one face, Quill.
Are you sure about this, Peter? Look at him. You better have one hell of a sales pitch.
It's a Rocket, man. He does. Oh, you're gonna try to sell Groot.
Gamora's right. We should try selling Groot instead.
What? Really?
This is an affront to democracy.
I just think that we might need Rocket on the outside for this one.
I mean, that makes sense. He is smart.
Yeah, we noticed.
Groot's just the brute.
You wanna make
he's the muscle.
Call, then you better not mess this up.
And he's very good with words. He has a way with words. Silver tongue Groot.
Comes, I'll get you out of there. Rocket style, if I got it.
Rocket style. Trash. You know what that means. Kaboom.
Gamora, can you help me with this?
No.
What?
She
why?
Said no.
To guarantee your safety as a
Oh.
Come on.
I wonder if they'll have a little thing between each other.
Remember, buddy. Menacing. Like me, only bigger.
Only bigger. Yeah.
Not bad. Not bad.
Oh, man. I'm gonna watch both the movies after this.
So, how long before?
before someone else wants to pull
look at that big ass flying fish whale thing. Say closer to
75. We got this.
Hell yeah. Guardians of the Galaxy.
Rocky, what are you doing?
Oh, Rocket's tearing shit up. Nice. That is epic. Woohoo, look at how fast-paced it is. Oh my god, this could be awesome. I can't wait. Oh yeah, man, definitely Star Wars vibes. Oh no. Uh-oh.
The audacity that you
she means business. You why does that look like Cassandra me? From Dwella, Assassin's Creed Odyssey?
Feast upon them.
Holy shit. Oh. Yep. You don't want to be on the wrong end of that. Heck yeah. I can't wait, man. It is going to be awesome. It is going to be epic. We're going to check out one more trailer, and that is the Black Panther DLC for the Avengers. So we're going to hop to that real quick. I'll see y'all in a second. Woo, all right, y'all. We are back now. We are checking out Marvel's Avengers War for Wakanda, the Black Panther story DLC trailer. And it's probably going to be epic. I haven't seen this. It's the first time seeing this. The Avengers game is fun. It has its flaws. Yes, it does. What game doesn't? They're trying their best, and I'm guessing, you know, end of this year, it should be what it should have been, and it'll be awesome. It's still a fun game to play. They're just kind of lacking on releasing content and whatnot, but let's do this. Marvel.
Efforts to connect with your roots, but as a man who has seen three Black Panthers,
three fall, of them,
I must warn you of a few things.
Let's hear them.
Many eyes follow the path you are about to walk down.
Okay. Woo! Looking good.
You just wanted to show off.
Damn right he wanted to show off that suit. Look at it. When you look that good. Oh yeah. Oh. This is gonna be epic. Oh shit. Oh look at whoa. Oh, look at that. It's like a giant ass spider. Oh, man.
Vibranium doesn't belong to you.
You are right. Vibranium does not belong to me. It belongs to Wakanda.
Vibranium. Oh, okay. Okay. Black Panther, War for Wakanda. Woohoo, Marvel's Avengers, Black Panther, War for Wakanda expansion. No release date, though. Oh, you guys, that one stings. That one really stings. There's no release date. Either way, that looked epic. I mean, that looked awesome. Legendary. I can't wait, man. I'm such a huge fan of Marvel and DC. These games are going to be great. This is going to be a new thing I'm doing, reviewing game trailers. So I'm not only just playing games on my channel. I hope you guys enjoy. If you do, smack that like button. Subscribe. Feel free. You know, it doesn't hurt. Just go down there and poke the button. Poke it once. Don't poke it twice. Just poke it once. And yeah, everything's good. But till next time, y'all. Peace out.